The referees for tonight's game are Graham Skilleter, Ian Walsh, the linesman, a pair of Ryans. Daisy and Gibbons were underway. The Ducks in their home blacks, a perfect 2-0 at home this season. Big man Scandella, all 6'3" of them, taps it away. Here's Skinner. He can fly with Sobotka trailing the play. Johansson back over to Skinner and moving to his left and getting a glove on it was Gibson. Come on, he'll cover the rebound.
Yeah, great stop.
Hit in front, rolls it right across the top of the crease and just out of the reach of Reinhardt. McCabe keeps it in, has a man alone in front. Reinhardt stretching the left pad. Gibson with some robber.
And underneath the leg pad of John Gibson's. So what a break for the Ducks.
Buffalo wants to change, quick up, and Henrique gains the line. Terry, along the right wall for Raquel, looking for Henrique. The puck back to Fowler, and that one's just wide off a Buffalo defender. I think it hit Scandella. Richie trying to bring it in front. Nancy's one-timer from the point. He's blocking right back to him. But Eichel taps it past him. He's off to the races. Dahlin joins Eichel and looks up. Cuts across the top of the crease and scores. He opened up Gibson, snuck it five-hole, and Buffalo strikes first.
Josh Manson has his pocket picked. He thinks he's got pretty good position on Eichel. Doesn't want to take a penalty. But that long reach of Eichel, the way he just leans into that and pulls that puck right across the blue paint and stuffs it around the left leg of John Gibson. That is a power move.
Trying to sneak it in front. That's broken up by Scandella and chipped ahead. This is Casey Mittelstadt. He's got a man with him. Feeds it all the way across and Gibson denies as Kyle Okposo had nothing but time and space. For Ullmark, this is just his third appearance this season as Carter Hutton has gotten the majority of the starts. Sabres deep in the Anaheim zone, attempting to wrap around. It pops straight up in the air off Gibson. As Sobotka muscled his way to the front of the net. Gibson with a couple of saves there as the Sabres weave their way through the Anaheim zone. McCabe out top, moves it across, and a rebound that just skips away from Johansson.
Evan Rodriguez
across the Anaheim line, gives it to Deason. Fires it in front, battled away by Gibson. And another penalty coming up here. This is Terry with speed through the neutral zone, cuts into the middle, and then has it taken away by Colin Miller. Knocked down by Raquel. Terry can't get it over a sprawling Ullmark, who covers up.
But with one hand on the stick to tap it across to Troy Terry.
Plays catch with Fowler, now tries to make a pass as the penalty ends, and Jokiharju out of the box could create a two-on-one with Larson. Larson cuts to the middle, kicked away, got his own rebound. Gibson made a couple of saves before Fowler cleared it to the line. Anaheim comes up empty on a power play, but they still trail by only one, thanks to John Gibson. Still in the left circle, now Olofsson will go to the right circle. Down low, Reinhardt poked off his stick there by Gibson. Thrown in front by Skinner, comes back to Gibson. Can't cover it up, and Olofsson is in the right place at the right time for yet another power play goal.
Round picks on the ice and Victor Olofsson added into the mix, and this is a loose puck that's in the feet of Corbinian Holzer. He can't spot it, but what a pass by Reinhardt. Watch Reinhardt jump on this loose puck and he is just going to zip it across.
10th year man out of Sweden who spent time with the Minnesota Wild. Now Terry, nice little drop pass. Larson joins the run, pulls it clear, rebound, and Max Jones scores.
See if we can pick it up. Yeah, it looks to me like that is going to come back.
After review, the call's been overturned. No goal, the play was offside.
Henrique feeds it ahead. Silverberg carries in on the left side. Jakob hits the brakes. The trailer's Manson. His shot punched away by the blocker of Linus Ullmark. Into the slot. Manson trying to retreat. He was open for a split second. Throws it to the net, and Henrique redirects it in.
And he elevates it as well. Shot and a puck recovery. It goes back, and Manson's just going to whip it down low. And you can see Adam Henrique. He's got to angle that stick blade back and pull it up against the grain. He's helped a little bit by a rolling puck, but a nice.
Not a lot of room in the neutral zone early on. Finally, Anaheim able to get through there. Raquel trying to move it into the middle, and it went off a skate. Wrist to line and turns it over. Raquel alone in front, and he ties the game. Silver with the quick pass to his line mate, and it's a brand new hockey game.
Continues to apply pressure in the corner. It's going to come down low, and there's the play by Silverberg. It's Ristolainen that coughs it up, and this time Rickard Rakell's got inside position on Brian McCabe. And he just puts a little fake. Olmark bite.
Takes the long aerial pass at center ice from Delzato into the Buffalo zone. Goes wide on Scandella. Drops it back. Holzer behind the back. Nearly snuck it through as Olmark was all the way at the other post.
For John Gibson, a bit tighter race so far in the early going this season. Ryan Getzlaff does a good job protecting that puck. Look at him stick the leg out. It's the backdoor pass, and Olmark got a little bit fortunate.
Sam Steele thought he had given the Ducks the lead. Anaheim regains possession. Getzlaff snaps it through to Steele again. Right back to Getzlaff. Score! Sam Steele made the pass through the seam, and the Ducks have their first power play goal here.
Now they reverse positions. The puck's going to come across to Steele, and the key, John, passes through the middle of the box, create chaos, and Getzlaff one-times this puck. You were talking about the fact the Ducks worked on it at length in practice the other day.
Reinhardt sends it ahead. Skinner off his skate, brings it in, and Gibson held his ground. Manson looking for Yokoharu across the slot. Missed the mark, and it's picked up by Silverberg with speed. Fowler joins the rush. Hit the post!
Watch Cam Fowler in front of his own goal crease. Joins the rush, gets an edge, and a real nice pass across to him.
Disrupting that pass. Now it's Olofsson near circle, looks up, fires it, fought off by Gibson.
Yeah, good job by Gibson there.
Straight, and it kept the lead thanks to John Gibson. Omtois ran into a teammate, got it across to Manson, who gets it out of harm's way. Silverberg protects right on the tape for Henry. Over to Comtois, back for Henry, he scores!
Little feed by Max Comtois. Watch where he slides this puck through. Gets it around Ristolainen. And Adam Henrique gets inside of Evan Henrique Rodriguez. An all-in-one motion. And it's kind of a seeing-eye shot.
Kasha has it again down low as Scandella can't poke it away from him from behind. In comes Grant to knock it loose. Got it on net as he stepped right into Scandella. Broken stick out there, kind of in the way for Anaheim offensively. Terry steals in the neutral zone. Steele got onside. Terry's got it on a string right now from behind the net. Steps in front. Olmark got his shoulder on it. Forced to wait. Gets it to Mittelstadt. Now into the Anaheim zone. Goes outside in on Fowler. And that one got the goal post before it went out of play.
Oh, what a play by Mittelstadt and a good break. At the end of that last shift, Mittelstadt with a great move, got around Fowler.
Sabres control. Reinhardt upended. Silverberg up the glass, off of Darlene and into the empty net.
Well, let's have a look at it. He just tries to rip it off the glass to make life difficult. Darlene tries to knock it down. I thought tonight that the Henrique line was just absolutely fabulous. Rakell and Silverberg, opportunistic, and a solid game. The Ducks show a lot of grit in this one. John Gibson, another solid performance from him.